reaction to Paris Campbell, who has been very...
and Bruce Irvin was their number one.
Today for a lot of players around the National Football League.